Reading from Bhagavad Gita, as it is, chapter 2, text 44. Bhogaishwarya prasaktanam tayapahrita chetasam vyavasayatmika buddhi samadhau navidhiyate. Translation: in the minds of those who are too attached to sense enjoyment and material opulence, and who are bewildered by such things, the resolute determination for devotional service to the Supreme Lord does not take place. Purport: Samadhi means fixed mind. The Vedic dictionary, the Nirukti, says, Samyag adhite asmin atmatattva yathatmayam. When the mind is fixed for understanding the self, it is said to be in samadhi. Samadhi is never possible for persons interested in material sense enjoyment, nor for those who are bewildered by such temporary things. They are more or less condemned by the process of material energy.
These are readings from the Bhagavad Gita as it is, with commentaries by His Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada.
I am Bhakti Vinoda Swami, your servant.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna.